In the final year of the Second World War, the American soldiers that were stationed in the Pacific had one of their toughest challenges yet ahead. The battle for Iwo Jima was hell on earth on such a small piece of land. It took some time for the Japanese to unleash fire, but once they did, there was barely any cover for the soldiers to find. The Americans eventually managed to get off the beach and head that inward. But the fighting that would follow was slow and would last a long while. The battle on the island would last a month and ask the utmost for many of the soldiers. Bloody battles were waged and continued on for each yard that they conquered. The volcanic black sand hid the bright crimson of the blood of so many fallen soldiers.